Elizabeth Benning, Dr. Frankenstein's adorable madcap fiancé. I'm sure he's spoken of me day and night.
Never. Well, let me warn you. Dr. Frankenstein may not be entirely happy. This is a surprise.
Au contraire. Everybody loves to get a surprise. Life can be so dull without a surprise. When your spirit's dragging and you're oh so blue, it all can change if fate's arranged a nice surprise for you. All the world enjoys a lovely surprise. Life's a chore, a bore without a surprise. When everything seems hopeless, then you present my entourage. I never travel without them. Marsha nails, Sasha makeup, Tasha hair, Barsha wardrobe, and Bob, my astrologer.